Mr. Belson, I can go to work on getting you out of here.
Maybe I belong in a cage.
Who are you?
Nobody.
No fingerprints on file, no record, no next of kin. As if you don't exist.